Hello there, and welcome to the full version of Dark Souls 3 Part 6, I believe. It could also potentially encompass Part 7, but I don't know yet. I've not recorded it. That's what I'm doing right now. So, this is just assuming that I actually do release a full version. I might still cut out the leveling process and shite like that because, well, it's just not really that fun to watch, to be honest. Yeah. I've got some coffee and I've got, I think that's a liter of scrumpy cider. Yeah, so I've not recorded this since May, I think. So yeah, I'm probably not going to be the best, at least to begin with. Going to be a little rusty, but it's like riding a bike, really. Hopefully I also remember to cut out any loading screens where I just sort of ramble like I am doing this very moment. Alright. So, this is the area we've not been to yet. In there, buddy. That's a interesting sword you got. Maybe I can communicate. He doesn't seem like he's... I think he's just worried that I'm gonna invade his territory. I'm just gonna go up here, okay, buddy? Yeah. You just do your little dance. This is a nice view, I guess. Nope, there was no reason to go up here except from the view. Oh! Shit! He's displaying! I'm not a female! I'm clearly male. You cannot... I'm not a potential breeding partner for you. Okay? You bloody daft. I might be a little bit too loud right now. Just... Not better. I think that's still pretty loud. There. I think that'll be fine. Yeah. Alright. Now I've seen the boy hiding in here as well. Yup. Shivering stone. Well, it's not that cold, but... Oh well, might have a medical condition for all I can. Right. Definitely something down there. I can hear it. It goes quiet when I look away, however. Sorry, Peacock Man! I don't like doing it, but I don't really have much of a choice. Well, I do have a choice, it's just that I chose to kill you, really. At least I'm honest about it. Need more peacocks? Yep. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just go down here, I guess. In you go. What the fuck? I wasn't even aware you were here, buddy. Nice use of your surprise attack. Okay, what's this? Yeah, I'm not gonna fall for that. Can't tell if that's a corpse or if he's still alive. I think the same thing in this game. Except from one gives you items, the other attacks you. I don't seem to be triggering him, so... He's not anyone from the internet, at least. Oh, hey! You're gonna attack me, aren't you? You are such a numpty. As am I. What's your knife? Well, it's literally the only thing that shot honor except from some rags. I don't think I'd want to take them. Honest. More clothes? I just realized I forgot to put the helmet back on, but oh well. Pull ahead. Yeah. Sure. Bringing twin daggers. Interesting. Now, I'm actually kind of curious. It's two items, but they take up a single slot. Aren't they? Ah, there they are. So I'll assume you only use one unless you go into two-handed, like that. I don't know. I'll just heal quickly. We'll explore up here. Oh! Are you just sleeping, buddy? I think he's either dead or he's sleeping. Oh. I don't want to kill anyone, I don't have to! God damn it! I'm sorry about this, wee boy. Now I'm the bad guy. Again. I mean, realistically, we are the fucking bad guy. We're invading their home. And they're just trying to defend themselves. Oh, fuck it. Ah, well, you avoided getting stunned at least. Respect you for that. Wasn't quite good enough, unfortunately, but still. Done more than anyone else so far. Apart from that lassie. What are you doing over there? Huh. Alright. So he triggers them. And I don't mean triggered in the sense that he culturally, I don't know, said fuck you to them, I don't know, whatever the fuck people get triggered by. He made them play a 30 FPS game, what about that? Oh, hey! Oh, you even have to jump on that for a second. And this is me when I'm rusty. If anyone thinks that this is good gameplay. Oh, your standards must be very, very low. Just like everyone else. By standards, I just want to clarify, I did mean that as in your gameplay standards, not your, and no relationship standards. I don't know if anyone's relationship standards are really that high. Yeah. I just want to stop talking about this. It's getting kind of uncomfortable. At least for me. I'm gonna check for illusions, because that thing said that shit, and... Motherfuckers.
How about you?
Nope.
Huh. Ooh.
Morn's ring and real divine tome of Cairn or Carim. Carim. Cairn is very different. Sight. Anything up there? I feel like there should be. Yep, can't even see it with the camera anyway. Oh. I see the bonfire, which suggests safety, but I also see people, which in everyday life suggests danger. Items.
Nope.
Right, and you look like Oscar from the first game.
How do you do?
Except you're a lass.
I am Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and travelling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Aye.
We are well along the road of sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
I couldn't help but notice the ambience just completely stopped whenever she started a new line. Very, very distracting. And him. Ah. Are you that guy from Red vs. Blue? With the dome head? Alright. The only thing that I can think of would relate to something like that. Right. Evening, lads. I'll just be going by. All right. Yeah. Oh, come on. I think you're actually trying to kill me now. Any of that. And your friend's blind, so... Yeah. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, I'll just keep going. You have a good day. Okay. Now why'd you have to go and try and literally stab me in the back? Well, that's a swamp. So, yeah. Did I just get souls for something? That's the second time! What the fuck? I remember it happened in the last video. Or not, the last recording at least. Don't know about the last video. It could be the second last video. I love this sword. It's just been completely stunlocking them. And there's a rotten dog. I mean rotten literally, not in the sense that he's bad behaved. And is this swamp? Yes, but does it slow my walking speed? Not yet. Those fucking assets. Remember he is from the last games. At least the last game. Don't know what specific effect they'll have, but it could be. Oh! Hey! You don't seem to be attacking me. Oh! I spoke too soon, I suppose. Yeah, fuck you too. Come on, that's not nice. Yeah, I say that's not nice to him when I've literally killed everyone except from two people that I've seen so far. So far. Damn. Let's explore the rest of this area for now. Oh, there's a big boy over there. Hey. Oh, he's I do that. You're probably annoyed at me right now, aren't you? Oh. Well, that's. At least now I know what his attacks are. Stackable! Oh! Oh! Shit, okay. This stuff really fucks up my speed. Yeah. Fuck. Oh. More like it. Oh, aye. What the shit. What? Are you taking the fucking piss? You little shitty cat. Really? Oh, fuck you. Fucking hell. I feel like this is pretty much the equivalent of the... Yeah, the famous... I was going to say the equivalent of the ogre in the last game. Right. I got a bit too cocky because of how easy it is to just kill these boys. Way too cocky. Hey. All I'm gonna do is just go back and get all the souls that I just lost. I'm not gonna give you a chance. I will admit my weapon is a bit overpowered right now. In fact, can the little crabs even attack me? That was not me! That's on you, you big bastard! Oh, damn it! Gotta be some way to kill him. Maybe I just have to come back when I'm super fucking OP. Yeah, when I've got the fucking dragon sword or whatever. This time. Right. think. Oh, shit.
Ah, you bastard, Rappel.
Oh. Aye.
Hmm. You're an unkindled, aren't you?
Indeed.
I am Cirrus of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity.
Uh-huh.
Duties we each bear, but one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Thanks.
I doubt we've much to gain from blessing of the...
All right.
Real insightful.
You haven't given up yet. You can make better use of this.
Ah, thanks.
I don't need it. Not now I've flown the coop.
I just muted it. You remind me of the boy in the first game that just hangs around Firelink Shrine and does literally nothing but talk to you. You know why you remind me of him? Because you're a boy in this game that just hangs around Firelink Shrine, and so far you've done nothing but talk to me. I realize you might have a little bit of trouble seeing where I'm coming from with that, but trust
well,
me, there's some sort of
remember, you're making
connection
quite a few
there.
Kill. He has been a
Oh.
I can see it in your eyes. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage.
I just kind of ignored what he said. All I know is I've now got a key to someplace. Didn't think there's anyone else around here. There's the void in here, ain't there? I think I can level up with him again.
Oh, Arch, I would do anything for my master. Just say the word.
Give me your kidney. You'll probably sell it.
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark.
We'll go for vigor for now.
As I have said, alas, but I weep. But the be safe, our.
All right. Ah, fuck! I'll pick that up after. I'll probably just edit this bit out of the. I'll definitely edit this bit out rather of the normal version, but
good,
if
it?
I do release the full version, then you're probably wondering what I was picking up off the floor. I moved some cables, so I got some incense for my mum, like to burn, and it just all fell out of the floor. A bit like this. Hopefully there's no any of the fucking dust shite. So can he
brush? Pretty big, I don't.
Get any of the.
Ashen one. Welcome. Very well. Then Tut Hig. Let the manifest. Farewell, Ashen One.
Right.
That will last a little bit longer, I guess.
Yep. Armor of a lowly knight, fashioned a solid iron.
You talk again?
Oh yes, he's not very talkative.
No, I noticed.
But don't think ill of him. He's an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the road of sacrifices. Beyond the flooded, we make the next mate.
Alright, so you didn't see anything else? That is quite a fucking view, though. Well then, let's just kill these boys again. And this time I'll actually equip my helmet. Probably help. This way. Let's just check up here first. Souls of these boys were 44. Makes sense, they're very easy to kill. So far, this has been pretty easy. With the exception of the crab. Yeah. Wind Dragon, Great Shield. Why do you sound like Sun Huge? Weird. How bad that is. It literally just jumps over you. It doesn't get you, it just jumps over you. Okay. Got anything for the bunnin? We do. Really? Fuck. I guess at least it does mean that the little insect boys do present some degree of threat, even if it's not immediate. There should be a door there. No, I'll see if I can get to the other side at least. Oh, never mind. Fucking mage bastard. Wait a second. What? I'm sorry, buddy. Right. Okay, well, guess that's out in there. That is a fucking trap and a half. I'm gonna take out everyone in here first. Part of me does feel bad at how little damage these guys deal. Well, that would have dealt a lot, actually. What the fuck was that? It wasn't the usual soul absorption sound. So it wasn't actually a trap here, except from it would have led you to a single guy. I mean, chances are that the single guy would have stopped you long enough for the actual lizard to escape, so... Really, you just let me go past you and kill your friend. Oh, it's me that I was hearing. I was wondering what that sound of chainmail was. Wait a minute, is there even... We're in a second floor there, why is... Why'd I even try that? I'm okay. See if there's anyone else here. Warriors slumber ahead. And that's not even a player input. So let's see what the crabs actually do. If anything. Okay. I'm gonna have to look up how to kill you, haven't I? Okay. Goblin Falcon Shield. I see the boy over there. Light to anything? You're not.
Gonna ask if you were friendly, but you answered that for me. Come on, let's bring you over here away from your friend who could potentially help you.
Yep, he's coming up. I can see it. Shit. Can I fight on two fronts here? Need to split them up or get reinforcements. Either that or come with this. Fireman! First boy doing. Great club. I'd say it was only okay, to be honest, but whatever you want to keep telling yourself. Nice fucking sword. just beat you a little bit there. Exile Greatsword,
yes sir.
Very nice. Now, what is this bit I see over here? Alright. I'll be honest, it sounded like his final words were two. Well, word. I have a feeling that should be etched on his gravestone if he ever should receive one. I ain't gonna fucking do it. In Blossom? As long as I can avoid the aggro range of the big bad bastard, I feel like it's safe enough to go in the water there. Yeah. And I've seen some items left on this side, so... there. And... in there. Well, might as well get the jump on one of these boys. I feel like if I go for him, the other one's not necessarily gonna aggro me. Good. Anything here? It's the shard! Okay! And an ember! In fact, I'm gonna use one of the embers. Got fucking tons. Of an unknown traveler. anything else back here, so it's good. Get a better sense of the geography. Oh, much better. And you're just right there, are you? Great. Well, let's just have a little look down here, see if there's any more items before we actually stop at the actual bonfire and rest, because when we do, the boys will respawn. And I don't quite want that just yet. I see that up there, though. Rather enticing. A nice shirt. Oh, I'm sorry, laddie. I felt a little bit guilty about killing you boys before, but that's all gone. Yeah. Another. Oh, these boys are just fucking gold mines. Oh! Hello there, buddy! Fucking hell! Shit! That fucking hitbox! Holy shit! Oh, man! Fuck! Fuck you, you weep. Look at you. Stop it! I've more pressing concerns! It's stuttering. That's no good. Grass Crest Shield. Is that what I think it is? Is of course another tiny shard. These boys are just fucking giving them away. Honestly, fuck. Grass Crest Shield. Show what you meant for. Old metal shield of unknown origin. The grass crest is lightly imbued with magic which slightly speeds stamina recovery. Grand, grand. Aye. I thought you were about to charge there. Evening.
Hmm. This is what makes me feel really bad about attacking them. They're just so innocent. Damn it! Fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, enough of that shite, boy. Right. There we go. That's just what I need. Actually, I also need this. That is some bullshit tracking. Some grade A bullshit tracking. Oh. Oh, lad. Okay. Henny just want to try and run past these boys. Right there. What? Yellow finger hair seal. Bastard. Fucker! Okay, note to self, you can't stun them when they're in the air. That's not how gravity works. Oh, there's the boy. Well, I don't think he's human. Otherwise, he would have done a lot more damage. Oh, yeah. Cheeky wee fucker. Come on. Ah, yeah. Yeah, he definitely wasn't human. I don't think you generally tend to get items from humans when you kill them. That's only in reality. Come on. Oh, you bastard here. You cheap little shitty. Come on. Attack. Attack. Come on. Okay, don't attack. Thank you. You fought well, but in the end, you're not able to come back from the dead. And, well, specifically, you're not able to come back from the dead and hunt down whoever killed you. I can hear Arabelle whining up at son. This feels like quite a trap. Ooh. Yes, praise the coal indeed. Whatever that means. Way to get there. I just got more. Where the fuck does that come from? Right, well, that area there is clearly to do with some sort of shortcut later that we've just yet to unlock. Evening, Jesus. Oh. Evening. Is he the one that keeps killing people? I feel like you guys are kinda just degrading my weapon slowly, and that's your ultimate plan. So eventually I'll just have to punch you to death. If it wasn't for the fact that I have found a dozen swords. Ugh. Right. Well, I've cleared the boys for there already, so. Unless they respawn, but I kinda doubt it. Yep. That was right. In that regard, at least. So, that's clearly the way forward. Items. Oh, there is.
treasure of you, garden, I wonder. Oh, fuck is this shite? What? No. Shit, what the fuck? Fucking shite! The first time I've got that! Okay. I thought I was out of his aggro range just there. Then they need them teaming up on me now. Oh, they're hard enough on their own, never mind together. Right. Homeward bone. Nice. Well, this is a pointless area. Then again. Oh, fucker. Yeah. They do a great fucking job with the environment, so say what you will about the actual games themselves, but the environments are fucking stunning. I feel like the game developer's Japanese roots are showing right here. Those sounds. You all know what I'm getting at. Nope. No tentacles in sight, actually. Oh, shit. This is a poison swamp, as we can plainly tell. Oh, and surprise, surprise, the enemy spit poison. Oh. Oh, fucking ingenious. Hey, madam. I'll see you there. Oh, she's up to mischief. Delicious. Right. Hey, nice shard, worth it. So fucking worth it. They seem to like splashing in the water, I noticed. Yeah. Maybe if I hit one of the large bits? Kinda disappointing, to be honest. Let's just do a fucking exploration through here. Got plenty of healing items still. Don Parama! Whatever Parama may be. I assume it to be some sort of shield. You run away from me now!
Heavy gem! Right. About to say, I wonder what, if anything, these boys would draw. Hello there. Over here, the water's lovely, I promise. I cannot stun you. Oh, fuck. You're fucking Knight of the Abyss. That's fucking lifesteal, you cunt. Oh. Been a while since I last seen one of you boys. Alright. Cracked red eye orb. Of course. I feel like these boys are like some sort of giant leech or something. That's what it looks like to me. Oh. Prism stone. Right. Make sure that my cat's wanting the room. Always close my door before I start recording. Right. And that's that. For now, at least. Ooh, aye. Master. So far, it's only been the Leech Boys in here, so with the exception of the Knight of the Abyss, of course. But I'm wanting to just explore this area fully before we actually progress. You can. Didn't you like leaving shite? Purple moss clump at last. Fuck I. Oh. Oh. Why do I feel like I'm walking into a trap? Oh, shit. Curse boys. Ooh. Moss fruit. Interesting. Shit, shit, shit. God damn it, I'm running out of fucking stamina here. Almost said inventory space for some reason. Right. And there's another one, of course. Of course. Shit, 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 shit. Right. Okay. Cannot afford to get fucking cursed. Ugh. In case anyone at all does not actually know what happens when you get cursed, it kills you immediately, and then it causes you to only have half your health permanently until you remove the curse, which I don't think I've got.
No, I don't have any of the items to actually remove one. It could actually be quite a while until we'll find one, so...
That ain't good.
Feels like a trap. Ah, poisoned again. Who'd have thought? Given how long this goes on... Again! Fuck. What he got is fucking... I don't know, whatever the fuck it was called, the crown thing. It's basically what the boy in Harry Potter has on his head in the first one. Excuse me for a second, I'm just gonna put on all the heaviest equipment I have. You're getting a little too close there for my liking, buddy. No, running away! Ah. You sheep bitch! Oh, is he gonna get cursed? Shit. Shit, Chip. You shit. Bastard.
Yeah.
Did I get anything? Oh, you cheap bitch! Ah! Alright. I feel like... Honestly, I just don't really want to listen to that anymore. I also feel like that might just be... I don't know that it's an optional area and this is... Is that fucking Medusa? Hey, mate. Nice. Okay. So... Oh, what the fuck is that? I thought the crabs were bad. That's not to be taken out of context. Oh, God damn it. Oh, man. I find myself a little too funny. What have I done? Turn into Resident Evil.
I'm sorry, that was a bad aim. No, since this is, you know, it's the area where you can't walk properly. It's basically like you're always at the highest sort of armor load. It's basically like you're fat rolling all the time, essentially. So why don't we just stick on all of the heaviest armor we have? Which I might already be doing. Don't like covering up his beautiful face, but need to see if there's anything. Nope, okay, good. Good. Right. Oh, what the fuck? Golden scroll. Visions of friendship. Goodness. Learn sorceries of Lucio? Huh. Hold on, I've got to see to my cat for a second. I might not actually remember to cut this bit in the full version, so I apologize. Just look at that guy behind. Look, he's white and stuff. Okay. Indeed. Yes. I'm just gonna. Oh fuck, didn't even hear. Right. Antiquated dress. Maroc is very pretty. I'm sorry, people watching the full version. That'll be a much better joke in the edited one, but. Feels complete somehow. With his sharp stomach. goddamn. This game's great. That was the Northern. have that on, but that's 3.4, that's 3.3, and it's a lot lighter. I was just looking at the... Maybe I'll just keep the skirt. get down. There's Northern. That's slightly better, but what's the way that's... Go for that. I think I probably have to just use Homeward Bone right now. Because we're out of healing shite. Alright. Yeah, Shrine Bonfire, we can level up. That felt good. Right.
Welcome home, Ashen One.
Thank you.
Speak thine heart. Very well.
Level them up, lass.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Aye. How stupid this game could be.
Ashen One.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Tis one.
There you go.
Oh my. This coal is from the Undead Legion. Used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to put this brawn to use.
Almost forgot about the Estus flasks there. Nothing you prepared? Nope. Can I reinforce that yet? Said updates available, but for some reason I thought it was about to run out of battery. I'm smart. Right, from what I recall, the raw... I'm assuming that the plus part is basically the skill modifier. So, it reduces the... The original, or the unmodified, essentially, the unmodified damage, but increases the modifier added to it, and heavy does it the least, sharp is in the middle, and refined is the highest of them. But I'm not too sure what the actual benefit flaw is to having it be a higher like skill modifier as opposed to higher just base damage. You can. I'm not the best with speaking.
if I'm to be honest, especially when I start to get a little tired. Yep. He's dead. Fuck. Still haven't gotten those kidneys. Hey! Is it you?
Oh, prithee. Art thou good Yoles, master?
Well, I was.
I am Uria of Londor, a close friend of his.
Ah.
Thanks to thee, Yol's soul is redeemed. Allow me to express my gratitude in his stead.
Uh-huh.
Another matter. Thou art a lord, art thou not? Bearer
but
of
a fair
the dark
lair,
sigil. And our lord of hollows. For the time thou remainst our lord, we of Londor shall serve thee. And I, of course, am also thine.
Ah. Alright, so what you got? Darkhand. The fuck?
Weapon that allows its wielder to evoke an art unique to Londor, the land of the Hollow. It's also said to be an ancient relic of a primordial serpent. The Darkhand mercilessly saps the essence of its victims and can also double as a special shield. Cannot be two-handed, however. The skill is life drain, embrace the victim and steal their health points. It can only be used against humans. So yeah.
Till we meet, may the dark.
That was in
speak
fact.
Speak honourable.
The... Oh, and that's the thing for the fucking. Or is it? I don't know anymore. Ash-colored stone encasing a skull. Reduces undead, curse build-up and curves hollowing. Inhabitants of Londor, land of the hollows, use this secret treasure to feign normality. Occasionally, a hollow fools even himself and turns on his own kind.
Till we meet, may the...
Actually, I just want to talk to you.
That a lord art the bearer, for the time thou remainst our lord, and I... That a lord bear for the...
Okay.
Till we meet me.
Don't see much use from those items that she has, apparently. Yeah. Got anything new to say?
The undead Legion of Farron is a caravan sworn by wolf's blood to contain the abyss. The Legion will bury a kingdom at the first sign of exposure. Joyous bunch, really.
Yeah.
Gaining admission to the Legion is a matter inside their keep. Snuffing out the flames of three altars, even accursed undead want to believe they're special, it seems. I pity the sorries.
Right. So what we were doing earlier was basically, I guess, just like fulfilling part of the quest. Like the... Basically, so that we would join them, and that's Ornstein right there. Interesting fellow. Right. Don't see Smough anywhere, but... I don't know, he might show up. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I remember where we are now. I remember. We're right here.
Okay. Up here. We didn't go up here, and I'm assuming that it's an optional path. Oh, hello. More Medusas. Lovely. Oh, they're not Medusas. They're just... they've just got dreadlocks. Okay. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Right. Rotten pine resin. This place isn't slowing me down, at least. Fucker! Yeah! I just killed Mario! Fucking hell. Ah well, I never really was a fan of the games anyway. Let's just go this way. Ah, that's how I jump. I was tapping E twice. I forgot that wasn't how... I think I'd set it to be E and click in the left stick. Playing with a controller. Oh fuck, not you again. That's why. Not good enough, buddy boy. Yep. The downside to playing with a controller on Windows, anyway, the cable can come loose and leave you in a rather vulnerable position. Sage's coal. All right. Well, I've just officially wasted that purple moss. Almost forgot what it was called. Yeah, well. Great. We'll die. For now, let's just explore. Shit. Yeah. Right. So the swamp here is filled with boys over there. I really not fucking cut those down. They just look so juicy. Like they could just pop it in a single touch. Really hope I can buy the fucking purple moss for someone. Right. Oh, good. I just used my last. Right, let's extinguish this. Seen it. This was an obvious hidden path. Oh. Well, fuck. Yeah. Damn. You come over here for now, okay? They really don't care that I just murdered their friend. I'm already poisoned, you numpty. Well, this is here, which is good. What? Why can't I rest here? What the fuck? Am I about to be invaded? Is that it? Is the game glitched? Was I already invaded? What's going on? Did something happen when I went to see to the cat? God damn it. Oh, where'd you come from? On that bone shard. Nice. I don't know why I couldn't do stuff there. With the bonfire, it would have been a good place to end it. I'm gonna have to end this pretty soon. It's almost been 2 hours. Fucking hell, this game's good. Oh, there's... Well, I can rest at this one, which is good. Okay. What the fuck is... Hey to Old Wolf Farron. Legion etiquette. Oh man. Alright, let's just explore the top of this place and then we'll end the video. Yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Right. Well, it's pretty fucking bright up here. God damn. What? I don't know whether or not I trust that supposedly dead dragon. God damn it. Wait a minute, is that a fucking... That's... a fucking asylum demon. Isn't it? Ah, I'm in his arsehole! God damn. I really hope he doesn't fart. Okay. You are incredibly easy. Seriously. Stray demon. Ah. Did I just accidentally fight a boss? I don't know. Usually you don't get special souls from just normal guys. Right. I'm gonna see if there's anything over here, and if not, I'm just gonna call it. For now, anyway. Hmm. Right up. Visions of shortcut. Hmm. Indeed. Right, right. Oh, hey. Oh, dear. That dragon's not quite dead, is it? Holy shite balls! Fucking hell! Oh, you just snipped me! Ah, oh, almost made it there, too. Fuck. Oh, hey, you haven't disappeared yet. Thanks. That's really nice of you, little guy. Hmm. Alright. Not like I've seen... Wait a minute! This is the other side of the fucking bridge! Holy shit! Oh, guy! Nice! I love finding fucking optional areas like this! Ah, okay. Well, at least I know that the dragon's dead then. Already checked them earlier. I shot a few arrows into him. Don't you run off. Don't you dare, you little shit! How are you, Ed? So is he. I'm gonna have to come back here on at some point now. Then again, now that I think of it, it's probably no got shite on it. At least any shite actually worth taking. And I'm gonna have to go back up here. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna have to drop fair the way fucking up here, ain't I? Ugh, you bugger ye. Well. Yeah. Right. Well, I guess in the shadow of that beautiful looking fucking just city wall. I mean, personally, I love like the medieval sort of, just basically medieval style castles and walls where it's just a stone. It just looks fucking amazing because you get beautiful goddamn architecture from it that's just, you can tell that they've put an absolute fucking ton of effort into every part of the building. It's just a pleasure to look at. You can. In some places anyway, you get it. Obviously you don't get it everywhere. But still, like, that's pretty much what every place is in this kind of, basically just in Dark Souls games really, so yeah, they've done a great fucking job with it. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. You've been a beautiful audience. I have been Wackyla. This has been Dark Souls 3, and until next time, goodbye.